SideBySideBlog.com. Someone say it.
SideBySideBlog.com. Ride episode three.
Three, I guess.
We're back to Rocks and Valleys today. We got a little bit of snow on the ground.
YXZ, XP 900, Maverick, Wildcat, Maverick, Wildcat, 900S, Maverick, Turbo Maverick. Just kidding, it's not. What a waste of money. Anyway.
So yeah, it should be a great day. It's like 55 degrees out, sun's shining. Gonna be a lot of mud.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I'm calling carnage today. I think there's gonna be more carnage than mud.
Carnage.
Broken axle, burnt clutch, blown belt.
Doug?
Right. Tires losing air from the Wildcat.
That'll definitely happen.
We're taking a look at that Bounty Hill pretty hard, so.
I'm gonna go ahead and zoom in. I don't use the zoom very often because it's so slow. But when I do.
That's it though.
And then to a little.
That's where it's gonna be.
All right, 10 out of 10, what ride with you guys? It's gonna happen.
Well,
you ready?
I don't think we have a choice at this point.
Right, yeah, we're already all here, so.
We got a lot of people here though. We got a couple new machines. We got the YXZ, I don't know if you can see it from the angle. We got the new XDS non-turbo. We got a couple new bros here. All working out very well.
Great time so far.
10 out of 10, what ride?
9 out of 10.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Come on!
That way a couple.
All right,
couple
yep.
Feet, so.
One,
everybody ready?
Two, three. Keep pushing.
And the other one's down.
We gotta roll it a little bit. Let's roll it.
You wanna roll it?
Push? Or just push down.
Push that way, push forward.
We're okay.
Everybody's,
yeah.
We're okay. Okay.
I think we'll break that.
Yeah.
Somebody sit there and hold it.
With one man, right. It feels heavy. With many, it does not.
Okay, here's your loaded spring. Whoever's the lucky one, they get smacked by it.
Yeah, exactly.
It would be mine. It's
it
new.
Would total a Wildcat. Look at the lineup, Mike. Oh my gosh. So what's the plan here, Doug?
Something like that. So we're gonna get a strap over to Haas's Maverick and try to tip this thing out of the hole.
Okay.
See if it'll drive itself out. So.
Man, should you have strapped it to the front?
Yeah, see, I got all this bracing in the back, so I feel like laterally the cage is a lot stronger back here. Yeah, you know, obviously I want to get the front end popped out, but.
Yeah, I get it. It's only metal.
So we've been here before, we've hit this hole, we knew it was really bad,
right.
It's been sketchy in the past. It appears that, you know, with all the melting snow and the water runoff, it's actually gotten quite a bit worse. So basically...
As evidenced by this.
I dove the front end in, and the front left tire plugged and ripped the tire off the bead, and then the rim stuck in the mud, and now she's jammed in there pretty well.
This. You're in the clay, though.
Oh, yeah.
You're more of an excavator now, really, than a side-by-side.
Right.
Okay, so we have it strapped up here to the other Maverick. We're going to try to keep tension on it to get weight off this side while he pulls it out. So we'll see how that works. Keep going, Doug!
Back on the wheel. Ain't no problem here.
That was a good pull.
Way to take a better traction, right?
Look at that. Yeah. Especially when it freezes.
Yes.
Dog, this is for your arm. It's yours.
Oh, thank you.
It's good.
Oh,
yes. It's
no
good.
No problem.
Thank you. Those are good. Yeah. Chunks.
Really?
Oh, it's insane.
So my brother broke his CV, watch out.
Oh, I'm still in reverse. I did. What's that?
It didn't lock.
I did. My favorite trail. Now, for those of you who watched the last Rocks and Valleys video, that's the hill we had a hard time with. Now it's all thawed out, much easier. That thing picks up. Watch him.
know. I heard it.
Ledge.